How's it going, chat? Back from a little, well, hiatus. I guess you could say that. Got a little sick. Had COVID, but I'm good now, so. Just do a little short stream, walking around a bit. And we'll do something else later, I'm not sure. Yeah, that whole thing just kind of messed up my plans. So. It's a short stream, walking around. Haven't really been up here during the afternoon like this, so it's kind of busy. This is warm now. Last time I came out here, it was pretty cold. Smells good. About a week, so I gotta get used to it again. Oh shit. that time at home allowed me to set some things up, some alerts and things, and fix some things up. That was the only positive. Things, but there's still a lot of other things I need to set up too, so I'm still busy. I just recently got a new phone before I got sick, so I wanted to try it out uptown. I don't know if I can adjust the settings on this app. I guess I can, but I can get some stuff done I had planned. So fucking stupid, man. Stuck at home. It's messed up all my plans last week. not many of these stores, restaurants allow filming. I guess I'll have to find out, trial and error style. We'll see. Probably not today, but in the future. Definitely have to come out here at night every now and again. I heard about TwitchCon in Amsterdam. Sounds like it'll be fun. I'm not sure if I'll be able to make that one, but I might be able to make the one in San Diego. So there's always that one. Small park, I guess. never actually tried that. Walking around here. Just you, not a fun time. No. Might have had some lag right there. Sorry about that. Chat. Just wanted to guess it's start stream back up again because I had been absent for like almost a week. And I guess we'll see what we can get up to this weekend, hopefully. Nothing dumb happens again, so I will talk to you later. Have a good day.